Hello everyone! Today we will be covering how to use the Visual Styles Palette and Model Diagnostics tool in FormIt. For this we will use primitive solids to demonstrate, so let's begin by selecting the Visual Styles Palette from the Palette toolbar and then selecting the Diagnostics tab. From here you can check on Identify Watertight Issues, which will highlight non-manifold edges, which are edges that don't contribute to a watertight solid, shown in a red color. This tool is useful in model cleanup before exporting to other applications, in calculating accurate volumes and running accurate solar and energy analysis, and preparing models for 3D printing. As you can see, it quickly located this gap in the pyramid, letting me know that this model is not a solid and needs repair. Next, you can check on Identify Back Faces, which highlights reversed faces that may need cleaning up for exporting to other applications. If you have materials applied to surfaces, it may be hard to see the model diagnostic tools, so going to the Visual Styles Surface tab and selecting monotone surfaces can assist. Show group bounding boxes will toggle on all dashed group extents, whether the group is nested or not, so you can see everything that is grouped in a model, which can be very helpful if you are unfamiliar with the geometry or have imported geometry. And that's it for FormIt Visual Styles Palette Model Diagnostics. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.